Hey, so if you haven't heard already, the new AirPods and iPhone came out and they finally have a USB-C port. But here's a crazy idea for you. What if we could just upgrade and repair our old devices instead of just throwing them away and buying new ones? A little over a year ago, I made this video called AirPods Dirty Secret, where I basically showed that it was a product made to be unrepairable. And even Apple customer service confirmed it to me.
It's more economical just to swap the things out.
Now on this channel, I don't just bitch about problems, I actually try to find solutions. So the main idea was this. Okay, the first generation of this AirPods case is impossible to open without breaking the plastic. So let's break that plastic on purpose. And then we can upgrade or repair the internals. And then we 3D print a replacement part. They literally sold hundreds of millions of those cases and they're all gonna end up in the trash. Since I posted this video, I've been looking for ways to bring this idea to life so that people can actually use it. It just didn't start out well. My parts were breaking easily, so I had to find better materials. I ended up getting this crazy Formlabs Fuse 3D printer to achieve my goal. I'm so excited to show you what I came up with. Let's go back to my lab for that. Here it is, finally. So let's start with the obvious, the color. Yeah, sure, it's not white, but my printer doesn't print in white, and at the end of the day, I realized it's not a bug, it's a feature. Those AirPods were modified, and we're proud of it. It's a statement. Also a great conversation starter with your friends when you drop them on a dinner table. Regarding strength, the part is printed in nylon 12, and let's just say, good luck with breaking it. I trust it more than the original part. You know how it took them 5 years to innovate and add a lanyard loop? Well, this shell also has one, and you don't lose any feature. Of course, it is easily removable with the screw and nut system, so if you want to swap the battery again in a few years, you can. Now, the title of the video isn't clickbait. I'm actually giving out those cases for free on my shop for the whole month of October 2023. You can go to shop.kenpi.io and use the code RIGHT2REPAIR to get your free part. You still have to cover shipping though, but I don't make money on that. If you want more than one part, they'll just be 5 bucks. If you don't like something about the design or want to customize it, I'm also doing a limited edition run for my Patreon subscribers where you can select which feature you want on your case and you can also add text like your email address or phone number and I will print your custom part. Last but not least, while you're at it, you can also upgrade your old AirPods to USB-C as I started selling the USB-C replacement part. It's super easy, plug and play. The bare PCBs were manufactured by PCBWay, so shout out to them. Then they send it to me and I finish the assembly here in my lab in Switzerland. All the details and instructions are in the shop. We now have a way to extend the life of those millions of cases. For the buds themselves, it's also very difficult to change the battery, but not impossible like the case. So I'll leave some link in the description that show how to do it. Could be a great service to offer if you're a repair shop or crafty individual. If you like what I'm doing and want to support the channel, the best way to do this outside of Patreon is to share this video with someone who could be interested in it. Thank you for listening. Peace.